A small plane crashed into a field near a freeway in Oxnard. Fire officials say it happened this morning and the pilot died at the scene. Officials say the plane crashed shortly after takeoff from Camarillo Airport in Ventura County. The plane clipped a building near the southbound lanes of the nearby freeway before crashing into a strawberry field. No one on the ground was injured. No word yet on what caused the crash.